through the air, and if you saw it, it meant that you were going to experience a terrible death. So number one is a corpse candle. Number two is a gwichgi. Has anybody heard of a gwichgi? No, a gwichgi is a black monstrous dog that roamed the streets and the moors in the night through Wales, and it had red eyes, and if you saw it, you experienced death. Number three is dead. If you are dead, you have experienced death. Number four is rigor mortis. Now, when the body dies, it goes really, really straight and goes very, very stiff like that. So if you have rigor mortis, that means you have experienced death. Oh gosh, when you whisper that, I mean. Okay, brilliant.